So that is a, that's a great question. And I'm sure that everybody that gets into the business, they have that question. Number one, which brokerage am I going to go to? And then should I be on my own or should I join a team? I think a lot of it comes down to your personality and the goals that you have for yourself. So if I talk about somebody that might be better being on their own, it will likely be somebody that is very driven, is very focused on working on their personal goal, that is looking for recognition, and really works best alone. When it comes to deciding whether or not you'd be a good fit in a team and whether a team would be a good fit for you, it's also, it comes down to, again, the personality type. Do you work well with other people? And are you good as a team player? Are you okay to share the recognition? And in some cases, maybe not take any recognition at all, but know that your hard work is being recognized in other ways, maybe within the team. And if you're looking for the kind of guidance and support that a team can provide and that you'd rather not take through coaching independently, then you know that you'd probably be the right fit in a team where, you know, you're gonna be a piece of the larger puzzle.